So now let's get ready for the very final bout of the evening. Featherweight contest over six rounds between Charles Tetteh and Michael Tagoe. Now, officials for this bout, Judge 1, Michael Nikwe, Judge 2, Clement Shawn, and Judge 3, Shadrach Akwe. The man in charge of this fight is May Mason Akako. Shall we please welcome the boxer, Michael Tagoe?
If some boys get talent too, then go dance, you go permit.
Okay, Mr. DJ, now let's welcome the boxer, Bernard Ancro.
If some boys get talent too, then go dance, you go permit. Jamestown boys go give you dance, oh. Then they copy, mafo. Then copy, mafo. Them go copy, mafo. Then copy, mafo.
Scooby!
Abbas Flex, Makito, Brass Scooby, Getting Team, Sly Boy, the Cascade.
So now let's invite the boxer Michael
Tagoe. Skiffle, it's your taste. Show me the male dance. Show me the male dance. Show me the male dance. Male dance. Male dance. Show me the ramale.
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 The ramale. The ramale. Ting ting, darling boy, come and do your butterfly. Do your butterfly. Ting ting, darling boy, come and do your butterfly. Do your adekawaga.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, we are just about to wind up World Week number 14 with a featherweight contest over six rounds. Now we are ready for the official introduction of the officials and the boxes. Judge 1, May Mensah Akapo. Judge 2, Clement Shawn. And Judge 3, Shadrach Akwe. Now introducing the boxer fighting out from the blue corner this evening, spotted in a black and white trunks, black shoe and yellow gloves to match, with a weight of 126 pounds. This is a boxer from the Second House Boxing Gymnasium, with official record of 8 fights, 5 wins, 2 defeats, 1 draw. Presenting to you the boxer, Michael Tagoe. Crossing over to the red corner. And this is a boxer who is becoming a brand to Max Television. And this evening, spotted in the white and black trunks, white and black shoe, yellow gloves to match. With a weight of 128 pounds, there is a boxer with a record of 4 fights, no defeat, no draw, 4 wins, 3 of the wins came by way of knockout under the tutelage of the man who is known to be called Yi. Presenting to you the boxer, Charles Tetteh. And the man in charge of this fight is Michael Nikwe.
Charles Tetteh coming up against Michael Tagoe is the last bout of the evening. Charles Tetteh representing the Panics Boxing Gym, while seconds out have Michael Tagoe representing them. This is a featherweight contest, also scheduled for 6 rounds. This fight promises to be very interesting. Looking at the record of Charles Tetteh, 4 fights, 3 by way of knockout in terms of wins, and one of the few boxers who has shown a lot of promise, not only to the leadership of the Ghana Boxing Authority, but to boxing pundits as well. Turns Michael Tagoe into a punching bag at this stage. Michael Tagoe walks out of trouble. Good combination of punches from Charles Tetteh. Fans love what they see, and obviously loving what they're getting. And at this stage, Michael Tagoe would have to do a lot to keep up with his opponent. Michael Tagoe in the black trunks, and Charles Tetteh, the flamboyant one. Dishing out everything on Michael. Michael is at the receiving end. Can he stand tall to this? Oh, it's a give and take affair. But Charles clearly having the upper hand. What a climax to fight night 14. Charles showing clearly that he's got the power to deliver those hefty punches. Tagoe is under the cosh. It's like a training session for Charles. It's a free hitting target. Oh my word. He's taking all the punches to the body, to the head, to the chin. Charles Tetteh with the MAX, the Max branding on his shorts, clearly wants to be an ambassador. And Michael tries to fight back, but no. 2 quick punches to the head of Tagoe. He's still standing on his feet. He throws a wild one, but he misses completely. Oh, this is like target practice for Charles Tetteh. Dishing out everything he has under his repertoire. And Michael is not being allowed to leave the neutral corner. Back there he goes. Charles Tetteh clearly in control. Quick uppercut back into the corner. It's target practice once again. He will only be saved by the bell. What a first round. Michael Tagoe was clearly turned into practice target. Careful throwing of the punches there. And I must admit, Michael Tagoe did very well to survive round one. If I die today, I'm a hero. I'm an
out.
Shut the movement.
Second out. Round two.
Here we go. Round two of this fight is scheduled for six. It's a super featherweight. I beg your pardon. It's a featherweight contest. Featherweight bout. Charles Tetteh of Panics continuing from where he left off. Michael closes in. Yeah, Charles, I beg your pardon, closes in on Michael. Michael trying to keep to his feet and move around. That's a big one to the head of Tagoe. And that's a big one. Oh! Caught by the ropes. Tagoe. Good hook, left hook from Tetteh. And the fans obviously getting behind Tetteh. And Tagoe obviously rattled by what he went through in the first round. And there's continuation in the second round. Good shot to the head. Another one to the head of Tagoe. A wild miss from Tagoe. Charles clearly on top of this bout. Not too sure whether Tagoe will employ a different tactic, but Charles clearly has him as a target practice. Big one straight to the face of Tagoe. And then Charles goes in with a couple of quick punches. And again, target practice seems to be the order of the day. Some good steady boxing there from Charles Tetteh. Guard is up for Michael. He nearly went down from his own punch. Round one was interesting. Round two, the same. We're ready for round three, but it will not happen because Michael Tagoe has failed to respond to the bell. Charles Tetteh continues with his rich boxing record, wins the last fight of the night in style, and what a way to do that. He says, I'm the king of the moment. I'm the king in the ring. Featherweight contest. And Michael Tagoe is still on the stool. Nice way of ending Fight Night 14. Victory for Charles Tetteh and Muhammad Amin Lamptey will wrap up the day for us with the results.
Professional Boxing League. We say thank you to our sponsors, Luxe Paint, Paintable Champion, Reynolds, Max by TCO Techno and IMAX Electronics. We thank you very much for the support. Now we have the verdict. Shall we put our hands together for the two boxes, ladies and gentlemen? Now the verdict that we have here in round number 3 by a technical knockout, presenting to you the boxer from the Panix Boxing Gymnasium, Charles Tetteh. Now, Charles, congratulations.
Thank you.
Fashionable, Naka, Jeno Kobe Bushi, open it to A. Miwa, then Tona.
Miwa, she fed the forming dining machine. Mito and Road down coach in a sham. Mito, I can like a Mindala Shua, Dala Shami.
Oh, coach, a kind of bushy. It won't mean Charles be on a mini what's an overcoat in a cabo.
Oh. Then I'm a coming just I'm a training here. They're like a training this year. Man, I punish me here. Where your mom, boy? In Badumo scale. Scale Jimmy. In your tough way. In Badumono. She means I'm of Yamash. In part in a quarter and a pair, Katamato. Black was a bad design.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, bye bye. Thank you very much. Viewers, wherever you are, thank you very much for being part of the week 14. We are back in 2 weeks' time. Thank you so much.